Yo, what's up everybody, Jay Bravo here, and welcome back to Resident Evil. Numero 7. What is this for? We are knee-deep in the bog of Louisiana. I don't know what accent that was. That wasn't really an accent. Supposed to be gunpowder. Supposed to be searching the old house. Which I did do momentarily, but it appears as though I need a flamethrower. I think that's what they're hinting at. I'm guessing it's right there. The other piece of it, rather, because I have some of it. But I need something for this, which I'm guessing is over there. It's all very predictable. Let's see if I'm right. Fuck you, ugly looking thing. I don't discriminate on looks, except when it comes to bugs. Because bugs are gross. Bugs are essentially just little fucking aliens, I swear. What? Why do you keep closing automatically? It's very concerning. Yes! What did I tell you? Combine this with this. Now we got a thing! Oh. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I can't wait. What else is in here? Vantage. Anything else? Break this, break it. No. Anything at all? Can I break things? Anything at all. Also, I really wanna know about the shotgun. I'm not gonna give that up until I have it in my hands. Don't really know what it's all about. So, oh, can I break you? What was that? I don't know. Anyway, let's go burn some shit. Oh, what about that? So I was actually wrong, completely. Cause I thought, oh no, the serum's in there. Yes, that's what I said, isn't it? Yeah, that's what I said. I don't remember if that's what I said. But that's what I was thinking, whether I said it or not. I was still right. You just have to take my word for it. What's over here? Oh yeah, I did that. Alright, let's go burn some shit. Y'all are fucked now. Let's give it a little test run. Shall we? Oh! Oh god. Ooh, that takes quite a lot of, power. Sweet! That's so satisfying. What are you, chem fluid? What are you? Strong chem fluid. Ooh. I want... What do you suppose? Sets a wide area ablaze upon impact. Yep. Flame rounds. Oh. What? Oh, what? Grenade launcher? You didn't tell me that. Guys. Yeah. Fucking die. Just fucking die. Oh, sweet. I'm gonna run up fucking ammo. You guys gotta die. Thank you. Alright. Now, what are we missing? Oh, this is this room. I've been in here, haven't I? Oh, I gotta go under there. Ooh. Do you have buggers? Right, I got what was in there. What I wanna do, I think. Before I do all that, where the fuck was it? It was out here. It was out here? Nope. Although I would like to go back and blow those motherfuckers sky high. Shit, where the fuck was it? I know where it was. It's over here. I want to get the extra ammo for this nifty little weapon that I have here. It's not ammo, it's fluid. Some sort of fluid. So I fucked up, didn't I? Supplements. What? Am I retard? I am. This is what I thought I was going to get. Son of a bitch. What was that? What was that? Was that a thing? No, that was outside. Yeah, god damn it. I just got grenade launcher rounds, which begs the question, where the fuck is the grenade launcher? Where's that at? I want that. Where's it at? Alright, before I do this, I'm all over the fucking place. No, god damn it. I do want to burn these little bitches. Cause there's gotta be something. Right? Cause there's gotta be something around here. Ow, god fucking dicks! Alright, never mind, never mind. Fuck them. Fuck them! Those secrets will just have to stay secret until I can get some more. Fuck. Fluid, which I've fucking wasted a lot of. A, because I'm trigger happy. And B, because I wasted it on the fucking thing. On the grenade rounds. Whatever the fuck that is. I don't understand it. You tricked me. Antique coin. We're gonna buy some perks. Later. Later, Gator. Nothing? Nothing at all? Okay, get the pistol out. Hi.
Ethan.
Hi, Mia. You gonna try to kill me again? Hey, there's a thing. Hi.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right. And I always wanted
to tell you. She's gonna kill you, dum-dum.
But I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Hi. Hi, Luke. Got your hand back, right? I see. That's good.
You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit?
Why is everyone calling her Mommy?
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
What do you want me to do?
Damn it.
I can do stuff. If you want me to do stuff, do stuff. I don't mind doing things. Just point me in the right direction. Also, give me my shotgun. There's nothing here. I can't open this. I should have shot him in the face. Wow, that doesn't do anything to this family. As we've learned. What's going on here? There's nothing. There's nothing. I don't... What's going on here? There's nothing to be had, or seen, or done. Don't make me take one of those pills. Huh. What? Guys, I don't understand, guys. Guys, I don't understand. Can I undo that, by the way? No. Huh. Yeah, what? What the fuck am I doing? I don't feel like there's any point in coming down here. Other than to just see Mia get taken away again. You're not giving me anything. I kind of feel like I'm missing something here, but I can't help but feel that I've seen everything, and now I just gotta backtrack, and it doesn't really make me happy. Okay, fuck it. Oh, dum-dum, you got the thing. Right.
Jay the fuck!
Bitch!
Ouch!
Alright, hey. I didn't know it was in use. Oh, fuck, what is this? Flamethrower, please. Still alive? Jesus. Oh, god damn it, again! Oh, I'm all out. They killed me! How the fuck did the little buggy things kill me? Get the fuck out! Right. Okay, your fucking hive is done! Get the fuck out of my way! God damn. I want the knife. Hold still, you little bastard. Bitch. Where the fuck am I? How am I back here? I gotta go through here again. She's upstairs, I go up. Yeah, I know. I have no ammo. Yes, I do! I have a whole nother cartridge! You guys are fucked. There's another one! Are those all bugs?
Yes.
Spiders! Oh, I see. What are you? Burner fuel! Sweet! That is so good to know. What are these things? Oh, I can open these! Are you kidding me? I didn't know I could open them! All this time. Oh, you dumb. I'm not gonna live this down. I'm gonna be rinsed in the comments. I know it. Fuck off. Oh, that really burns my turkey.
Oh, dear, you don't belong out here.
Who the fuck is talking? What? Who? Pardon? Hey, Mama.
I told you to get out! It's mine!
Ow!
I get away from my baby!
These things suck ass!
Fucking shitcock! Show yourself!
Fucking what? Shitcock? What you call me? You're gonna get one in the head, Mama.
Yes, my kitties!
Can I just shoot her with a flamethrower? Would that work? Can I do that?
Troublesome piece of shit!
Is that doing anything? I don't feel like that's doing anything. Also, I think I just wasted all my fucking ammo. Yo! Pardon? I feel like I wasted all that ammo. Am I supposed to be confronting her? Mama. Hey. Hey, bitch ass. Hey, bitch ass titty. Get one in the back of your head. Oh, sorry. I couldn't help myself. Ah, they're fucking coming for me. Oh shit, I forgot about these. Oh, son of a bitch, I don't have the... I can't get in! I don't have, flame shit. I'm fucked. I don't think I was supposed to confront her and burn through all of my flames. So I'm just gonna let these little bitches kill me. And we're gonna try that again. It's the best remedy I can think of. But before I go out in a blazing glory, shoot the fuck up out of mama. Ugh. Where'd you go, bitch? What's that? Hey. Because I don't think I was supposed to confront her that way. I don't know, man. What the fuck do I know? I'm really pissed off that I didn't know that you could open those tin cans. I gotta get them all. Who's making that noise? Is that me? Get some of that on me. Right, so I did. What? I'm very confused. What's going on here? What are you? Yeah. Very confused, actually. So these little fuckers, yeah. Some BS. That's some BS. That's what that is. So this bitch is right here. I gotta get by her. I gotta get over there, actually. Don't I? No. Yes. Right? That's where I want to be, right? Yeah. No, this is. Right. Okay. I gotta do this fucking spider again. Even though I've already done it. Oh, that was it, but upside down. It's basically like that. They give you a lot of leeway on these puzzles. Also, by the by, I'm just gonna go this way. But if I were to go where she is now, there's another. Pardon? There's another tin box. Do you think she's still there? Fucking here. Okay, go. Just go. Ah, it annoys me that I didn't know that. I'm not Oh. What is this?
Fuck.
Am I supposed to turn back?
Jesus,
I can't.
Fuck.
This place is disgusting. Is this the poisonous kind? Oh. Oh. That's fucking gross. Right, this is where me and this bitch were doing the tango. What did I just pick up? I gotta pay attention. Burner fuel? Is that what I picked up? Solid fuel. I don't have any chemicals? Really? That's surprising. Also, how many med things? One? Damn. That's not good. Something's gonna happen. I should probably have this out. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Oh, this is where I want. What? Where I was trying to get. Okay. I'm gonna go this way first. Because it seems like the obvious. It's gonna be locked, I hope. Let me check in here first. Chem fluid! How much burner shit do I got? I got an okay amount. What? Where the fuck did my lockpick go? Don't tell me that's like a one-time use thing. Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor and injure you. Did you think I wouldn't notice? I don't know what that voice is for. Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my secret altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Zoe. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave your home. And after everything we've done for you, pathetic. If you ever touch my altar again, sir, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. You think the stuttering caps lock is to signify the poor literacy of this individual? Okay, let's do this then, shall we? This is gonna be gross. I like that he chooses when to turn the flashlight on. I have no control over the flashlight, which really bothers me. They got a couple of these lawnmowers. What's up with that? Did they have like a lawn care business before this all happened? Psychostimulants. Oh, look at that fucking thing. Oh. Pardon? Oh, one of these. What are those? What do they do? Oh, I'm hearing buzzing. Just regular flies. For now. Chemicals. We love our chemicals. Yes. Now we can get the serum, but we gotta deal with Mama first. I'm genuinely beginning to believe that I was meant to have the shotgun by now, and I just fucked something up. So I'm sorry for that. I have a feeling this would be a lot funner with a shotgun. But. Is what it is. Alright, now that I got the crank. Hello. Shit's gonna get messy. Hi! You're cute. Does crank work here? It sure as shit does! Is this a one-time use fucking thing too? Nice. Can I have the crank back now? Yes. Right? Yes. Okay. Now. Question is, where's this bitch? Hi. Did she genuinely not see me? What's this? What is it? Is it chemicals? So we'll make space. What do I need? I do need one of these. And I'm probably gonna need one of these. Oh, shit. Did she see me? I don't know if she saw me or not. Can she hear me? Son of a bitch. That's not the way I wanted to go. Fuck. Oh, dicks. Oops. Oh.
There you are.
No. Ah. It's not where I am. Over there? She doesn't seem too bright, which is good. Does she need to be for me to get in there? I can't see. How do I get over there? Excuse me. Oh, whoa, 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 why am I lost? Why am I lost? Why am I lost? How did I get so fucking lost? How did I get so lost? What? I'm so confused right now. Is that not where I wanted to be? I'm pretty sure that's where I wanted to be.
I told you to get out! It's mine!
Oh, stop. She's unpleasant. Right here, here, here. This is where. Close the door. Close the door. Oh, shit.
Watch this, you troublesome piece of shit.
So, I can open this. Ugh. And it's a lockpick. Son of a bitch. That's really annoying that I didn't know that. Okay, we gotta get over there. Watch this, you troublesome piece of shit. Crank it, baby. Crank it good. I like that I don't have to pick that up again. Sweet! That was a freebie. Anything? Anyone? Leave me to my wares. Burner fuel. Very nice. Crow key. For the door with the crow on it. Right, what is this? Yay, coins! Anything else? Anything at all? No, nothing. Well, this is quite a puzzle. I gotta get by this bitch again. It's not gonna be fun. Don't know where she is. Oh, this fucking shit sucks so much, dick. See me? I got no business being anywhere. You're the people who are the reason why I'm here. What? You're the... What? Yep. That's not where I want to be. Yes, it is. Yes! Oh, we're moving quite well, rapidly, right along. What? Lola. I don't know what I meant to say. I know what I said. I'm sticking with it. That is fucking gross. 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 You gotta reach out and touch it. Kiss it. Okay. Straight forward to the door with the crow on it, right? No secrets. I mean, no surprises is what I mean. Oh, god damn it! That really actually fucking scared me. Uh oh. Get up, dummy! Oh, now what?
Alright, you little cocksucker! Let's get down to business! Lord only knows what you and Zoe have been up to. This is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to.
Ow. What? Right, you can all fuck right off, please.
You're gonna die in the snow, and you're gonna like it!
I got an itch on my nose. Fuck you, woman. Whoa! Oh! Now what? Oh, mama. Oh, what? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Get up there. Go. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Are those bugs? Is this a serum?
What the?
What does this mean? Target acquired. What the fuck? What? That's not right. The following items be able synthesize serum. D-series cranial nerve. D-series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
So, what am I supposed to do? I can't has? Oh, this girl's getting on my nerves. Where's the phone? Holy dicks. What is going on? Oops. That's not a good sign. Oh, what's gonna jump out? This place is fucked up. Why can't I have it? I don't understand the nerve bit. I gotta find some shit. What are you doing to me?
Well,
yes?
Did you find a serum?
Yes.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
Yeah, it's
I haven't
bitch.
Found any. But I did find out we need to make one.
Oh.
A D-series head and an arm.
What does that mean?
This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
But I said not to go upstairs. Also, I don't have the shotgun. I'm really bumming about that. Did I miss something? I feel like I missed something. I mean, I must have. Because I don't have it. And I'm way past all that bullshit. What the fuck are you? Really don't want to go the whole game without a shotgun. My ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town, and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child, she's who's upstairs. That's what was warned on the wall. The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor. Where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Okay, that's pretty intense. Nice hat. Interesting. Oh, there's a thing. Ugh. Is that like a rabbit? Looks like a rabbit. Or a fucking rat. Alright, here we go. Let's go kill some more fucking creepy things. That child is who is up here. Isn't it? Yay, a coin. Yay. Fuck yeah. What? So how do I do? Okay, that clearly has no effect on those. I gotta find a thing. Thought I'd try. Throw. Okay. I don't suppose anything else here works. So I gotta find something to put on the scale. But what could it be? One of these little fuckers again. Hi, motherfucker. I don't know what it could be, actually. I genuinely don't. And there's nowhere else to go. Do I have a map? Well, since Mom is dead, I can roam a little freely. Freer. What? Can't be that, can it? Can't be that. Huh. I don't know. Oh, I wonder if it's the handgun. You think? I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I know. Put it down. Put the phone down. I wonder if it's the broken handgun. You think? What? You're dead. What is that noise? Where's that coming from? Oh no, do I have to go down there? You're fucking with me. Do you know what though? I need to put some stuff away. Cause I'm out of room. Be right back. Okay, here we go. Oh, fuck. So Mama's still alive. That's goddamn creepy.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
Special's a word. Not the word I would use. It is a word, though. Down here. Why would I think to go this way? Like if this were real life, why, what would possess me to climb down in this fucking hole? She's gonna grab me, she's gonna do something. I don't fucking know. Not fun. Alright, where am I now? You treasure photo. It's a toilet. That's what it is. It's a toilet. Whoops. I want to take one of these. I got enough of them. Let's find the secrets. What are you? Strong chem bag. Good. Nice. Oh. But I don't want to go that way. It's home. I don't need to go home yet. I need, that was utterly worthless doing that. It's locked from the other side, of course it is. I don't see any secrets. So we will soldier on. You see any? It's a little disappointing. Seems like a waste. Oh, lovely. Okay. So these lockpicks are one-time use only, which is kind of annoying. Flame rounds. Am I gonna get my grenade launcher now? Separating agent. What is this? Solid fuel. Okay, well, let's make some stuff, shall we? Combine. I only have one of you. Shit. Whatever I make with you is gonna give me another slot anyway. So, what are you? Solid fuel. Shit. Okay, that's everything in here, as far as the arrows go. Oh, did it disappear already? Sure did. Oh, what? What do you want? Also, where was this secret? It's on the other side of this wall, which I can't get to. Can I go back out? I'm gonna go back out and deposit my stuff. Be right back. All right, bitch. Let's tango. You and me. Let's do this. I know you want a piece of me. You can have it. Just gotta earn it. My milkshake brings all the crazy, ugly creatures to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, you can have it, but I'm gonna have to charge. I know that's not how it goes. I'm trying to make it work for my circumstances. Oh, this place sucks. So dark. What's this? Gate is blocking the way. Let's blow it up! Let's blow this bitch up! What's this? Is this my treasure? How do I get in? What do I... No? Here's the thing. Burn a fuel! That tells me I'm gonna be encountering little Miss Daisy. A couple more times at least. Uh-huh. Then what? I know the gate and everything. Here's a toilet. No. Oh, this place is fucking uncomfortable. Oh, that's that door. Ugh. Is that all of them? There we go. Keep that open for a quick escape. I hear bugs. Yep. Little shotgun shells, strong chem shits. Good. I think I'm gonna make some combine it with some ammo. I'm gonna make a lot of you. Since I don't have my shotgun, at least I can have some powerful pistol ammo. Ammo. Say ammo. It only seems fitting, right? Who wants to know? Who wants to know? Psychostimulants. Yep. It's locked from the other side. Of course it is. Here we go. Oh, fuck. No, you do.
Don't worry, none.
Oh, dear Lord. Please die. Please die. Can I stand? That was unsettling. Didn't like that at all. Is she gonna grab me again? Fucking bitch. It's unnecessary. What? 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 No. Oh. Oh, what? Is this bugs? I can't tell. It's getting louder. Oh, son of a bitch. What is the music for?
I'm not gonna miss you at all.
I don't understand.
Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna find you in the end.
Oh, she's looking for me. Is that what's going on?
Come on now. You're not afraid of a...
Oh, good lord! That is terrifying. Her butt's on fire. And her coochie mama. Good lord. Oh. I hate how fucking slow this guy runs. Hello. You can die if you want. You could just fucking die if you want. Please fucking die. Oh, just die. Oh, just die. This is disgusting. Just fucking die. You're prolonging the inevitable. Is she dead? Is she toast? Is she toast? Is she toast? Oh, there she goes. I'm out of flame. This could be a problem. That seems to be the most effective. And I am stupid. I did not think this through. I have fuel, but I don't have chemicals. So I have got to find some chemicals. I do also have this. I feel like the flames are the best. Clearly. What? Pardon? Can I get a headshot? Yo!
Oh, Evie's gonna be heartbroken.
I don't even know Evie. She just talks to me on the phone. It's not like we're lovers or anything. Headshot. Feels good. Feels satisfying to land a headshot. Shit, I don't have the fucking... I don't have flame. I need chemicals. Chemicals, chemicals. Oh, you're fucked now, you little bitch. Yeah, now what? Now what? You can fucking... Oh, shit. Please. Please, chemicals, please. Burner fuel.
There's no escape, city boy!
There is, though. I'm gonna escape. That's what I do. Ah, whoa, 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 whoa! Son of a bitch, I'm out again. Come on, come on, come on. Maybe I should take some psychostimulants. Where the fuck are you? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Definitely gonna do that. Oh, it's handgun ammo. Ah, son of a bitch. Can't do anything against those. Can I go down? Yes, 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 that's the thing. What are you? I don't know, I couldn't see. What are you? Chem fluid. Okay, hold on. Give me a second, woman.
No use
of
doing that.
Oh! Oh! Did I die? I don't think so. Oh, get off me! Get off me! There's all sorts of stuff down here. Can I do this? Thank you. You little bitch. I got it. Oh, there's no fucking jump button. I'm out of stuff. Fucking die, don't make me waste all my shit on you. Ow. Oh, son of a bitch, they're there again. Oh my god, I hate this place. I need some, I need some chemicals. Okay, hold it. Is that chemicals? No. Stay the fuck away. Pardon? I think this is it. I think it's over. Dead. Done. Done for.
You're not getting away this time.
I am. I have to. I need a fucking med kit. It's just plants. I need chemicals.
You've got nowhere to go now, boy.
You're fucking right, I don't. God, I need some chemicals. Ah, oh, I didn't see these bugs. Oh, it's over. It's over. Yes. Give me that. Solid fuel. Okay, give me this. Mix it with this. Take it. Fuck me. Okay. There's a thing. There's a fucking thing. All this fucking time. Up. Okay. Need to mix. Need to mix. Oh, shit. Okay, we're gonna... Ah, why did I do this? I didn't need it! I pressed the wrong button! I wanted to mix. Oh, I don't have fucking fire. Fuckers got tough all of a sudden. There's one. Where'd you go, bitch? Where'd you go? Hold still. Alright, while you're fluttering about, I need some fucking fluid. Did I get him? Okay, there she is. Nope. Just another fucking bug. Now, this bitch is so fucked in the head. Can I stand up? Ow! Did she kick me? Oops. She fucked. Holy dicks.
Stay dead, okay?
Okay. That was really fucking stressful, if you ask me. Also, I need a... Oh, nice. Okay, but I need a fucking med kit, is what I need. Good fucking lord, dicks on a shit tart shingle. I don't know what that means, any of it. Any of that, I don't know. But fuck me. In the goat. Did I get anything out of this drawer? I need a fucking med kit. Big time. I have a feeling the little girl is gonna be a right pain in the ass. I don't want to take another fucking psycho whatever drug to find the shit, but I need it. I genuinely need some medical treatment. Oh, god damn. This is so stressful, man. Oh, my head hurts. That bitch gave me a headache. Alright, I'm not gonna spend too much time running around here trying to find shit. I'm going to go back to my little trailer and save. I could figure out how the fuck to get out of here. How about you? You gonna give me some burner fuel? That's what you decided to give me. After that fucking ordeal, I come here and they just give me more fire. Instead of, oh, I don't know, medical attention. Back and save, and we're all gonna be so happy, so clean, so nice, and so neat. Which one? This one? Fuck. All right, I'm gonna leave that one here, guys. We'll take on little Betty in the next episode. I'm assuming it's the girl. Who called Mia Mommy, which that part of the story has not been clarified for us yet. Wondering what that's all about. But we'll find out, hopefully, next episode, if not the following. Hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, do the like and subscribe and all that good stuff. But more importantly, catch me in my next video. Peace!